This has been physical. Oh, look at the emotion. Watch this. That's it. He's out.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
Look at him, Michael. I mean, those moves have really started to add up.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Jackknife. Boy, he's good.
He's really done a number on him thanks to moves like that.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
Whoa! Whoa!
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power. Ooh, one of the most effective moves in all of WWE.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Here's your winner.
Now look at this.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to end well.
He's setting up. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
He's looking up.
And Cruz gets all of it.
Well, you can never count Cruz out.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
Oh, look at that. Look out.
Oh, the jackknife.
Wow, please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is just awesome.
This is just insane. Well, this might be the worst yet.